I've been coming out here painting for years. You know, when I first moved from New York City to Southern California, I was like all the paintings I had seen of Southern California, you know, it was just mind-blowing to me. It was like driving through an Edgar Payne painting or a William Wendt painting, and at first it was hard for me to, you know, to understand the landscape, because I've been painting so much in New York. You know, I painted a lot in the countryside, I painted a lot in Vermont, I painted a lot in Connecticut. But this is a much different kind of light, a much different kind of topography. And I fell in love with it, though. I mean, it's just gorgeous. When I first started coming out here, there were no houses out here whatsoever. You know, I mean, it was just real raw countryside. I guess the idea is to, you know, paint it, you know, while it's still raw, you know. The whole process is, you know, I just drive around, I try to find a place that moves me. It's strange how you could see a place 1,000 times and it doesn't, you know what I mean, it doesn't do anything for you, you know, and then suddenly this one time you see it and you go, wow, that's a painting, that's a great painting. And when I was a kid, I think I was maybe like 12 years old when I first really, I saw landscape paintings in books and I was like, how do people do this, you know, how do you get paint to, you know, to not only look like something, but to make you emotionally moved by something, you know, and the feeling of air and space I've always got the Jones to paint. If I'm not out there doing it, I'm losing something. My day is wasted. This really is as close to God as you're gonna get. You know, it's like you're in some beautiful place. You know, in a lot of ways, you're an outsider. You know, you're a human being. You don't, you know, the animals own all this stuff. We're just renting it, you know. And, you know, you're in some quiet spot, and you just, it's hard to not believe in God when you're looking at all of this stuff, and you see how everything relies on everything else, and everything, it's all interconnected. And I don't pretend to understand God, you know, I don't pretend to understand it, but I know I'm, you know, in his church, or, you know, when I'm here, when I'm in a place like this.